So I just made it back from lunch. Ended up going to lunch with my neighbor again. And he bought me lunch today because I helped him move a couch earlier. And ended up going to Deschutes. And it's about 3 o'clock right now. It was a long lunch. We nerded out about machine learning stuff. He knows quite a bit about technology and is in the field. So he was able to give me some insights. Now I'm about to open some milk because I got tons of it today. So stay tuned. Where to start? Camera fell. Alright, there we go. Cool. First one from China. These are voltage regulators. Next one. It's the knockoff OLED. Yeah, let's take a look. Definitely larger than the smartphone one. You can see. Almost half the size. Or double the size. Just under. Moving on. Oh, these are Arduino Mini knockoffs. I'm not gonna open it right now, because they have the headers on. Apparently it's static sensitive, so I'm currently very staticky feeling, so I'm not gonna open it. But anyway, two Arduino Minis. Oh, there we go. Better shot. What do we have here? I think this is the Bluetooth module. On this one. This is a ruler. Protoboard. Not quite sure what I'm gonna do with this. I just kind of ordered it to see what it would be like. There we go. All right. Thanks for watching.